committee stage. Council is now in committee. Members may refer to the appendix to the script for the debate and voting arrangements for the bill. I will first deal with the clauses with no amendment. I now propose a question to you, and that is that the following clauses stand part of the District Cooling Services Bill, clauses 1, 3, 7, 8, 9, 11 to 21, 23, and 26 to 34. Does any member wish to speak? I now put a question to you, and that is that the clauses that I just read out stand part of the bill. Would those in favor please raise their hands? Those against, please raise their hands. I think the question is agreed by majority of the members present. I declare the motion passed. Clauses 2, 4, 5, 6, 10, 22, 24, and 25. Secretary for the Environment. Chairman, I move the amendments to the clauses read out just now. Clauses 2, 4, 5, 6, 10, 22, 24, and 25. And Schedule 1 and Schedule 2, subsection 1 and 5.
The contents of the CSAs have been circulated to members. During the time of scrutiny, the Bills Committee produced many valuable views. Therefore, we are moving a few CSAs to respond to members' views. These are mainly textual and technical amendments. I will now explain these few CSAs briefly. With regard to Clause 2 of the bill, we propose a CSA in order to define the agreed starting date so that it can be easily mentioned at other places in the bill. We also propose to change the definition of approved consumer and estimated maximum cooling capacity so that the Chinese and English versions of the bill will be consistent. With regard to clauses 4, 5, 6, and 10 of the bill, our proposed CSAs are to make the expression of the clauses better so that the use of words will be consistent. And they are usually consequential amendments after the definition of agreed starting date has been changed. And with regard to Clause 10, we propose to change the provision numbers within the bracket in Schedule 1. With regard to Clause 22.1c and 1d in the bill, in response to the views of the Bills Committee, we are proposing to add in DEF so that those decisions that have to do with clauses 7, 1, D, E, and F in the bill, they can be the subject of appeal to the appeal board. With regard to 24, 1B, 1C, and 2B of the bill, we propose to amend the English version so as to mention professional bodies which are relevant in a more accurate manner. With regard to clause 25, 2B of the bill, in response to the view of the Bills Committee, we are proposing a CSA in order to more accurately reflect the original intent of the administration with regard to the composition of the appeals board. In other words, from the three categories pointed out in 24.1b, c, and d, there will be at least one member to be appointed from those three categories so as to form the four members of the appeal board apart from the chairman. Lastly, with regard to clauses 1 and 5 in Schedule 2, our proposed amendment is just to improve the expression of the clause. The Bills Committee knows and supports the CSAs. I hope members will support and approve these CSAs. Thank you.
Does any other member wish to speak? Mr. Xin Chong Kai. I now put a question to you, and that is that the amendments moved by the Secretary for the Environment be passed. Will those in favor please raise their hands? Those against, please raise their hands. I think the question is agreed by a majority of the members present. I declare the amendments passed. Clauses 2, 4, 5, 6, 10, 22, 24, and 25 as amended. I now put a question to you, and that is that the clauses that have been read out just now stand part of the bill. Will those in favor please raise their hands? Those against, please raise their hands. I think the question is agreed by a majority of the members present. I declare the motion passed. Schedules 1 and 2, Secretary for the Environment. District Cooling Services Bill. Secretary, please move the amendments to Schedules 1 and 2. With regard to Schedules 1 and 2, Schedule 1, subsection 1 to 5, with regard to 1 and 5 under Schedule 1, we move the amendments in order to improve the expression of the clause. I urge members to support the amendments. Thank you. Does any other member wish to speak? If not, and I'll put a question to you, and that is that the amendments moved by the Secretary for the Environment be passed. Will those in favor please raise their hands? Those against, please raise their hands. I think the question is agreed by a majority of the members present. I declare the amendments passed. Schedules 1 and 2 as amended. I now put a question to you, and that is that Schedules 1 and 2 as amended stand part of the bill. Will those in favor please raise their hands? Those against, please raise their hands. I think the question is agreed by majority of the members present. I declare the motion passed. Council now resumes. Third reading. District Cooling